If you want to temporarily disable notification for an application for a certain period of time, then let us see how to do that. For that one, go to settings here, go to this option notifications, and go to this option do not disturb. Now here what you do is tap on this option add schedule, and here you can choose on which days you want to disable notification. Right now I have selected all the day, and then select this option set time. Here you will get two timings, start and end. Now here you have to set from what time you want to disable notification. Let us say from 9 o'clock, and there is end time, and here let me select 5 o'clock, and then done. And you have to give name to this schedule. Let me say office and then save. So once I have set the schedule, what I will do is I will go to app notifications, and here there is an option allow during do not disturb. Right now no application is selected. That means no applications can send me notification when I activate do not disturb. Now I will tap on this option add apps, and then at first I will select all. Now from here I will deselect that application whose notification I don't want to receive, for example Facebook, and then done. Now let me go back. Now what happens is every day from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. you will not get notification from that particular application. Right now if you see, do not disturb is automatically activated because it is 12:35 right now. So I will not be getting notification from Facebook application until 5 o'clock.